Do you want to go up, child? I'm sorry, but the train isn't in service anymore. The cathedral isn't the sanctuary it once was. The people who went up there never returned. I still don't know what happened, but I do know this. The cathedral is off limits, forever. If you're determined to pass, you must prove your identity. Who are you? Are you a stalker? Interesting. I thought all the stalkers died when the workshop tower collapsed. As for me, I'm as good as dead. A sinner who lost everyone I ever loved. I have no right to stop someone as determined as you. Please be safe up there. Please be safe up there.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard the Pilgrim's Cable Railway. Now, those of you who joined us in Moonlight Town, we hope your preparations for the Pilgrim's journey are well underway. Fascinating town, Moonlight, just fascinating. Back in the day, the only way to reach the cathedral was using a rope and pulley. So, thanks for building it on a cliff, St. Frangelico. I kid. Frangelica, wonderful saint, wonderful. Anyway, next stop, the Bridge of Atonement. While you atone there, don't miss a magnificent view of beautiful Krat. It's been my pleasure, friends, and enjoy the rest of your journey. I've been your captain on this ride, Gemini! Well, not bad, huh? Oh, I really am good at this. When in doubt, let Gemini be your guide. you look annoyed. What'd I do? I'm sure it's fine. Let's get a move on, pal. Oh, something's off. Do you see that over there? I recognize dead puppets. That's to be expected, but what is that? Idea what those things are, pal. Approach with caution. happening? What's their problem? Wait. Wait, their bodies are strangely altered. I don't know what's going on, but keep those eyes and doors open.
Mercy, I beg you, don't kill me! I thought you were from the organization. Never mind. My name is Janjo. I'm an pharmacist. Yes, pharmacist. I'm looking for the legendary gold coin fruit. I was able to use medicine to slow the infection spread. I have the petrification disease, and I need a cure. Sorry, I ramble when I'm nervous. Read this. It'll explain things faster than I can. Many substances can be poisonous. The precise dose is what separates medicine from poison. The gold coin fruit might just be a myth. But in the midst of an epidemic, it might be our salvation. Can you let me know if you find it? I'll give you this by way of payment. The people of ancient Krat knew how to bottle a wish upon a star. They claimed special powers after distilling the wish into a cube made from a meteorite. I don't know how it works, but it's said to react to someone who has ergo and grant them power. If you can help me with the gold coin tree, I'll give you more of this. I'm heading to the St. Frangelico Cathedral. You can find me there if you need.
Thank you.
gold coin trees are said to blossom when plague stalks the land. Perhaps they've already bloomed somewhere in Krat. The people of ancient Krat knew how to bottle a wish upon a star. They claimed special powers after distilling the wish into a cube made from a meteorite. It's said to react to someone who has ergo and grant them special power, temporarily. Maybe you'll find a star to wish on, Stalker. And if you do, I hope this cube helps you with that.
once told me. Always be true to myself.
I'm surprised to see who's, well, alive. Oh, where are my manners? I'm Cecile, and I serve the Archbishop. I'm the only one left. Everyone's dead. From the petrification disease, or from the monsters. I didn't die. But my heart breaks more each day. Can you do me a kindness? Bring me the holy mark from the Archbishop's quarters. The Archbishop was a true saint. He was my savior. If I write his words into my heart, maybe it'll give me the strength to carry on. I can't die. But perhaps this can help me live again. Please, bring me the holy mark as quickly as you can. I can't die.
find the way out. Monsters everywhere. I need to grab my share and leave. Oh, that's odd. I thought I was the only one with a sound mind here. Sure I don't need to introduce myself? Note these golden wings? Yes, you guessed it. You don't know who I am. Preposterous! Everyone in Krat has heard of me. Do you live under a rock? I'm Alidoro the Hound. Treasure hunter extraordinaire. Yes, it's a nickname. I ditched my real name in the past. I'm looking for other survivors of this disaster, but it's been a lonely search, and there's danger around every corner. Do you know of a place where I can take refuge? Preferably someplace clean and comfortable, you know, civilized. Hotel Krat. Of course, a haven for all, and it's still safe and sound, you say. I have a lot of searching ahead of me, so why don't I lighten my load? Consider this an act of charity. A thank you gift. Take it. Since you're so helpful, I'll give you a peek at my collection. Show me what you're worthy of. As a descendant of aristocrats, the very best families, I have a duty to the common people. I live my life fulfilling that duty. And part of that duty is ensuring these items are returned to their rightful owners. What I'm showing you is just a portion of the collection. If you come to the refuge, we'll be able to continue our confabulation. Until then, remember this hound when golden wings shine.
now, the stage is set.
Name happened here? Oh, I haven't a clue myself. There's gotta be someone at the hotel who knows something.